Learning Chinese over the past 3 years has been a wild and crazy ride. Hi, I'm Billy, and this is Billy Von Kolzer. Today, we're going to dive into the world of learning the Chinese language. First, we'll interview some middle schoolers on their experiences on learning Chinese. We'll go to the sophomores about their study habits before finishing with our own classmates on what a typical scene in our class, Chinese classroom, looks like.
你好，你叫什么名字？
我叫马菲莎，在中文课你最喜欢什么？我喜欢老师和同学。再见，再见。你好，你好，你叫什么名字？我叫米粒。你怎么学习？
我每个星期复习那本书。好好，你觉得什么写戏不好？我觉得上网不好，因为我上网的时候不学习很多。好，谢谢，再见。你好，
你好，你叫什么名字？我叫李真。
每天中文课的时候，你做什么？我的中文班学语法和读课文。在中文课你最喜欢做什么？
我喜欢写汉字。
好，谢谢。
谢谢。
再见。谢谢。